All right, here goes nothing. Normal summon this card.
Yeah, yo.
All right, first time I activate this.
What?
All right, banish the best card in the deck.
What? Is this pure Gen X?
I think so.
You think so?
Yeah. I guess we'll go. We'll set one, and we'll go to end phase. And then we get to add a machine tuner.
Yeah.
All right. What's a machine tuner? I could add another copy of itself.
Please tell me you at least run Birdman.
All right. We can have.
Once per turn, you can select one Gen X monster in the graveyard. It becomes that name. Bro.
We'll go with this one.
He's doing it again.
Yeah, we'll add itself. We'll add itself.
Does this deck run like a Duradark?
I don't know what that one is, but it may
Gen
be.
Gen X Ally Duradark? It's literally the one that just like allows you to pop a monster on the field of its same attribute, and it is dark by default.
Okay.
Thus... Duradark. I think we're gonna do this.
Yes, that's a good card.
Yeah, I get to activate a good card. Oh, we're slow. Are we catching up? There we go.
There's the guy.
He's out there. Can I do a crash-a-doodle?
Crash-a-doodle. I don't like that. Wish you said other words.
That's like way more tame than half the other words I use on a regular basis.
That's what makes it so bad.
It's just because it's so PG.
All right. What I think I would like to do. Wow, that card is unbelievably vanilla.
That's not Gen X controller.
You're right, it isn't. But it could be. I could have searched it.
Should it be?
We need Gen X Undyed search controller when you have Gen X Neutron, okay?
Okay.
You don't understand.
I guess I respect that. I'm going to activate this card.
No, don't. Sure.
I'm actually going to search this card.
Maz? Okay, okay. So he's got the Kuraz.
If only you knew what I had.
Mindcrush, Kuraz, hit all three.
Wait a minute. Is this funny? Oh, this could be really funny, actually.
Oh, my guy. Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to... It works like this, right? I can do this.
Yeah, and then set, and then...
And then do this.
Yeah, that works. That's
all right, we're doing Gear Town. I always thought you had to put the first Gear Town up for some reason. Summon fine.
Yeah. Cool. Yep. Yeah.
Do that thing.
And into this.
Oh, sickness.
Punished. Activate Mechlord Emperor Weisel.
Dude, if only I could do that. Instead, I'm just going to call for probably this guy.
I said I would assume Fortress, because that's like the good one.
This is the good one.
Yeah, it's the good one. No, dude, I couldn't activate any of my spells and traps if you would have attacked with Gadgetron.
Can you imagine activating TT on attack declaration?
All right, so I have those guys. What's the play here? What's the play here, brother? I want to go for swag.
Should
strat.
Normal summon Gen X recycled?
No, go away.
Oh, what the butts?
Contact.
Oh.
Woohoo!
Yeah, get some stuff.
What stuff?
This is dead.
I'll call. Yeah, that card's dead. Bro, this card is so bad.
You just got to contact me. That's pretty sick.
Yeah, but I...
like, I have no follow-up.
I feel like I'm extensively playing with, like, where I draw a card every other turn.
Just because they don't add up into real cards.
It is kind of funny, though.
What the...
I want to be a Chungus, but I don't want to be a Chungus, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I get what you mean.
See, stop having stuff like that.
No, I just want to have stuff like that.
Pew!
Yeah, take it. Oh my god.
Oh, that's right, you have Maws on the field. Bro, I could pay to normal summon my tribute monsters.
Oh god. Kerchow. Kerchow.
Alright. I don't care. You're 2K. I have a 2K B-Sick.
Oh, and you... Wow, what the heck? Get that baloney out of here.
Yeah, I don't have any darks. So you have to kill this Cyber Dragon. This Chimera Tech. So I can actually, like, you know, do stuff. Alright.
Stuff and things.
Gabe.
So I had TT when you summoned Chimera Tech, but I was like, he's gonna summon something else, and then he didn't summon something else.
You underestimate this deck's ability to have absolutely nothing of value in it.
Clearly I did.
I gotta draw. I get to do that. Oh, wow. He drew a starter.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what the purpose of that. Alright, effect.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess that one, because it's the end phase.
No, don't set anything.
Fine.
It's for wimps. You can set the card.
No, I can't.
Okay. Oh, wait. Yo!
Did this man just go through all five stages of grief or whatever?
Yeah, I was like, if I draw one more card, I can do a combo. Oh, wait, I do. It works. So I need to do this.
Yeah.
I've hypothesized this exact play.
Okay. What the? Yeah. You just limiter me?
Ta-da!
What was the point?
What was the point of what? Yeah, the fact that you run three Cyber Dragons could be very relevant as a problem.
Oh my god, this card.
Uh-huh.
End phase. It doesn't do it, dog, I'm telling you. It's only downhill from here.
I mean, at least you get like the plus one. That's not bad.
It's not a real card. If I ran Wing Blast, it'd be sick.
Kerchow. I also get my 18. No!
What? You were like saying something about searching?
No.
Something?
Why can't I resolve mine, huh?
I don't know, man. You tell me. I don't know. What is it?
Well, I guess we just do this.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. Giving you free synchros just seems like suboptimal. By most definitions of the word.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey look, another plus. Is it gonna be a real card this time? I mean, that qualifies.
What do I bounce?
Oh. Top deck hero.
Oh my god, yeah.
This is almost a mirror match.
At least you get to add the main phase.
This is true. And I also get to add, like, a boss monster.
You got to add a real card. I added, what, Gen X Ally Remote?
Yeah, it was pretty neat.
Yeah.
Kerchow. I'm just waiting for the Cyber Dragon to drop, though.
Well, it's your turn, so I can't do that. Take seven, yeah?
Yeah. Hey, all right, now we'll put him down here. And we'll do that.
Oh my god, deck. All right. Normal summon.
Oh, that's not a cyber dragon.
Mind control.
What? Oh, it's a tuner.
What's this card do?
It could you
That
could
card's
have it come
terrible.
named a Gen X Neutron if you want.
No, I'll be all
Oh,
right.
you mean your extra deck?
Yeah. Just like this card feels so bad against you because you just
Ram
no.
Fortress into it.
Yeah, no, we're not doing that. We're doing Scrap Dragon. I'll say that this card just feels like God, even Scrap Dragon. You know what? Nope, I don't even want to do that. I don't even want to summon it. You know what? We're doing this. And then, yeah, sure. I can't even pop it.
I would like to do this. Is
Yeah.
that acceptable?
Yes.
You just want to get it over with? Oh, he's not.
Effect. Target it and call. Yeah.
What, not Fortress? Oh, Dark Hole.
Bro, you could look at my hand right now. I don't even care.
Nothing of value would be lost.
You know two of the cards in my hand.
Yeah, you've got a Birdman and a remote.
Yes.
We have this card.
Oh my God, stop.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Yeah.
And we're gonna mill some cards. Oh.
All right, well, this is game.
Oh.
Do you play the Karakuris?
No, I don't. Dude, there's already like four different machine archetypes crammed into this deck. Ooh, that like does give me options though.
If you play Colossal Fighter, you have 28
No, I don't.
or
I am gonna
19 to
declare bolt though.
37. Or is it 47? Yeah, it's 47. Yeah, that's fine.
That's fine. We will get this card.
I was trying to figure out if you just like made Armory Arm if it was game. So that'd be
I
no.
don't think it would
No, it'd
be.
be 35 total. No.
Field spell and your Scrap Dragon.
What on earth does this card do?
It just add, lets me add Weisel. Come here. Yeah, unfortunately not quite game, but and 28.
Yep.
And that's over to you, the frickin' glow up bulb.
Okay. If I, ironically enough, if I had the other guy, I would be fine, and I don't. I think. Hold on. No, not that card, this card. Yeah, that's funny. If I had the other tuner, I'd actually be fine. If I had the bad, like legitimately, if I had the bad tuner, but I think. Hold on. How do I do? Okay, so I could summon. Let me think. I might be able to get out of this.
I would love to see it. Can you do the Sork play?
No, I don't have Sork. That card's in. We'd flopped it so hard if I had Sork.
Yeah, do the Sork remote thing. Banish Trooper, make frickin' our Gen X locomotion, take my Scrap Dragon, punch me in the face.
No, so what I have to do is summon this.
Okay. Do you contact?
I can con so I can normal, remote, and contact for 3K and beat over,
Oh, yeah.
or
Or what? What do you make here? What the heck is this?
Activate effect.
Discard one card. One level four lower machine. Oh my god, is this... Oh.
So he's 3,600.
Special summon at the attack, that monster is doubled. It cannot attack your opponent directly. So, oh, I thought you were going to make locomotion that way.
If I had the level one tuner, I could contact Cyber Dragon and Card Trooper, special him, then normal the level one tuner and make it that way because it's a Gen X and a dark tuner. Or dark, because he's dark. And then I could have taken your Scrap Dragon.
Whoa.
But I don't have the guy. So,
all right, so 36 into my Scrap Dragon?
Yeah, so that's 800.
That's okay, that was kind of cool.
And then that 22. Does 22.
Yep, effect to draw a card.
Yeah. The only downside is this card gets removed. So was it removal play during the end phase?
Big damage, though.
Yep. But that's about... Ooh, hold on. Go back.
What? I can't go back.
All right, hold on.
Do your thing.
I saved it. All right, you're good.
Worth. All right.
We're going to do that. I just I don't know why, but I wanted to do that. I probably shouldn't have done that. I probably should just let it die.
Memes, though. Memes are worth everything. I get.
I feel like I have to put it in defense because I'm at 800.
Fact.
Yeah.
I get to do the funny. Fact.
Oh, you just win. Yeah. Yeah, you got it.
And because a monster was destroyed by a card effect. Special wisely, yay! Get
so,
in there.
That's what the meme is because the other card in my hand was also Gen X Neutron.
Couldn't you have? Oh, that thing isn't a. Oh, it is a dark type. Couldn't you have specialed the level one tuner with this card, and then made?
I don't have the level. Oh, I did.
Yeah, it was in your graveyard.
Oh, I thought I didn't have it. So what you're saying is, special this. Off of the guy.
Off of the level 8 guy, and then make locomotion with it, take my Scrap Dragon.
And then do what with Scrap Dragon? I guess you
it's
still...
It's a beater!
You just Black Rose the field and then win.
Well, yeah, but your enemy
the
board would have been cooler.
The game said doesn't matter either way. You just summon Debris Dragon, Black Rose the field, and then you win.
It, your end board would have been cooler, though.
Oh my god, who cares? Thanks for watching, guys.